Hi, I'm Emma. My job, virtual twin for Dassault Systèmes. Basically, I'm not a real person, but more of a crash test dummy for healthcare. I'm not gonna lie to you, my presence here continues to surprise some people.
Oh, her? That's Emma. Hi, Emma.
Hi, Henry. How is it?
I bet you she's analyzing the effects of a brain seizure. I love her.
We were about to go upstairs for a very important meeting, and there she was, lying on the floor, you know.
Emma? You having another one of your heart attack simulations? It might take a while. So I suggest we use the other elevator. Come on, guys.
We were able to make so much progress on the new treatment thanks to her.
Deep technology stuff.
She's, you know, makes us laugh and she's full of energy. And thanks to her 3D modeled body, she can simulate hundreds of treatments before they're tested on real persons.
Basically, you don't feel anything.
Nope.
You don't eat?
Nope.
And you don't drink?
Nope.
And you never sleep?
Nope.
You never brush your teeth?
Nope.
Okay, gross.
Well, she's a bit weird, but, you know, I like her in some way.
She's not weird. You're weird.
Well, you seem to be scratching yourself a lot.
He's just in the middle of a skin allergy simulation to collect data for a new treatment.
Yes, look, the medication already seems to be working.
Cool.
She's amazing.
It's just great.
She's helping medicine, you know? She's a really good person. Is she a person?
The only progress is human. Dassault Systèmes.